There was a girl who took a bicycle on Snow Lake, probably.
Also on Biafu.
On Biafu, yeah,
she
yeah,
says
yeah, yeah.
Biafu.
So, I
reserve my comments.
She got a porter to like,
yeah, I reserve my comments on that. And I also reserve my comments on, I made a Facebook comment, ek sadika ki ladki hai, wo padh gayi mujhe. There is this girl called Namira Saleem.
Namira
Saleem. She claims she's a, she is, I'm not trying to sort of run her down, she's a mountaineer, she's done paragliding, she's done quite a few parrot jumps, and she's been to the North Pole, and she claims she's an astronaut, which she's not. And I wrote that comment. किसी लड़की ने कहा वो पाकिस्तान में होता है पाकिस्तान का पहला खलाई खलाबाज तैयार हो गया वगैरह वगैरह मुशर्रफ साहब ने उनको मुबारकबाद भी दी and pictures posted. So I just made a comment that she is not an astronaut. और वो पढ़ गई कि who do you think you are? So I said I know who I am, but who are you? कि मैं लाहौर एस्ट्रोनॉमी सोसाइटी की मेंबर हूँ. मैंने कहा आपको पता नहीं कि मैं भी मेंबर हूँ उसका. And that thing aside, she is not an astronaut. तो वो क्या है? मैंने उसका इंटरव्यू लिया है. आई थिंक शी वर्क्स फॉर डॉन एज सम संडे पेज का कुछ वो करती है समथिंग. तो आई सेड लेट मी टेल यू शी साइंड अप विद रिचर्ड ब्रांसन. आपको पता होगा रिचर्ड ब्रांसन इज
वर्जिन
पायनियर इज अ पायलट इज अ इंजीनियर. नए जहाज उसने डिजाइन किए हैं. सो ही हैड कम अप विद दिस स्पेस शिप चैलेंजर एयरक्राफ्ट दैट वॉज टू गो 100 kilometers अप through rocket motor. It was to be launched by a mothership and then on its rocket booster go up to 100 kilometers and then come down. 100 kilometers jo hai space astronaut ki jo definition hai wo 100 kilometers pura kar le to aap astronaut ka badge laga sakte ho. So that is what 5,000-6,000 people signed up and he selected I think about 80 or 90 and Namira was one of them. To unki training shuru ho gayi aur simulator pe training hoti hai zahir hai aap sara simulator pe karte hain. So she had done the course and in the meantime that aircraft was being flight tested. So in I think the first or second flight it broke up, टूट गया था वो. तो इसके वो मिशन नहीं हो सकी. उसके बाद उसने दूसरा जहाज बनाया और आजकल उसकी टेस्टिंग हो रही है. सो शी इज नॉट एस्ट्रोनॉट. व्हेन शी गोज अप फॉर दैट मिशन शी विल बी एन
एस्ट्रोनॉट.
नियत
तो है.
हाँ नियत है. तो अदर अचीवमेंट्स आर फैंटास्टिक. यू नो दैट थिंग असाइड बट आई जस्ट हैड अ सॉर्ट ऑफ अ टेक्निकल पॉइंट दैट शी इज नॉट रियली एन एस्ट्रोनॉट.
Well, if she was on that bomber comet, you know, when they take the plane up and then they
got destroyed.
G-force and...
No big deal. We do it every day. We've done it for 30 years.
Even Stephen Hawking did that. They took him up and did the thing.
No big deal. What do you have... There's a lecture that I delivered. I think you attended that or not? That last week you had that? No, I didn't. Sure, I didn't. So maybe if Awam ki appeal, Awam ki kya hoti hai? Purzor-e-Israar ka agar hua, so I can deliver that and cover some very interesting facts about fighter flying or other questions. So this is what I had. Thank you very much.
Thank you.